So we're in quarantine, unfortunately. We got the coronavirus going on, but I decided to disassemble and paint and sand the chicken coop. So that's what I've been doing. My niece and my nephews, they've been helping me out. They've been giving me a hand.
Why were you watching lazy videos last night?
Yeah, my bad, Aiden.
Last night.
So I gotta paint the roof, the bottom, all these stakes. But this is not for the chicken coop. This is gonna be for support and to build other things. This is part of the chicken coop. It's all part of the chicken coop. That right there. This is where I sand. Got a little sander from Harbor Freights. This is not part of the chicken coop, so it's just going to be for the privacy fence, for the trellis, yeah. But all of this is for the chicken coop. This is going to be for the nesting.
So what is the glass?
Yeah, so I got to finish sanding, painting, everything. This is my sanding station.
Man, you were doing lazy work this morning. Why were you doing lazy work?
Oh, that's the catchment tray.
Go!
More nesting boxes. Gotta clean them up. Well, they have insulation. So, yeah. Alright, my peeps, just want to make a quick video. So I got I have an appointment for my lumbar spine injury at 2:30, and it's like past 11:30. I'm only gonna paint and do certain things for a little while. Alright. Peace.